Carla, vacilo.
Bota leite.
Several Israeli settler groups have stormed Al-Aqsa Mosque from the Moroccan Gate in recent days, including youths, children, mentors and soldiers in their military uniforms. The settlers shout and laugh out loud and show no respect for the place. Palestinian officials say the break-ins are part of the Israeli plan to divide the mosque and impose a fait accompli in the holy city.
The attacks happen almost daily. Israeli settlers carry out the attacks from the Moroccan gate under the protection of Israeli soldiers. They stole the key and are the ones that decide who can get in or get out. This violates the sanctity of the Al-Aqsa Mosque.
Palestinian authorities have asked Israeli authorities to stop the breakings during the fasting month of Ramadan, but they have said no. Sometimes the attacks provoke Palestinian worshippers and almost cause confrontations. That's because settlers perform deliberate acts of disrespect with no regard to the sanctity of the mosque.
Attacks and break-ins are systematic and non-stop. They even perform Jewish rituals within the mosque. They have the full support of Israeli intelligence services. This goes against international law. It's our right to prayer.
Many Muslim countries and organizations have condemned the violations against the Al-Aqsa Mosque. They say the attacks are part of a series of continued Israeli violations against the sanctity of Islamic and Christian holy sites in the area. Israelis have made repeated threats to demolish the mosque, considering the third holiest site in Islam, in order to build a Jewish temple in its stead. According to Al-Aqsa officials, violations take place at the mosque almost on a daily basis, which is part of a greater strategy of normalizing Jews entering the Al-Aqsa compound in a bid to take over the site.